Hey everybody, this is Lindsay from Dressage Today, and today I'm going to show you what I think is the easiest way to make a dressage show bun. A little bit of background as to how I came up with this. I've never been good at doing my own hair, and combined with like the stress of show days, getting my hair to like fit in a helmet is just stressful, and I wanted an easier way to do that. So basically I sat down one day and watched a ton of YouTube videos on different techniques that people had across disciplines for doing show buns. And so I kind of pieced together the things that I thought worked best for me. And so I'm going to show you what I've come up with. It doesn't require a whole lot. I like it because you don't need bobby pins or even a brush or a mirror to do it. But the most important thing is you need a bun form. You need a hairnet, and you need 3 ponytail holders. One thing I kind of want to point out is that this is kind of like a more traditional hairnet, which these are great, but I think the best kind to use for this kind of bun is this kind of hairnet that's, it's kind of like a mesh headband, I guess, and I'll show you why this is kind of the easiest one to use for it. So, hairbands, hairnet, bun form. To get started, I would recommend taking out your earrings and putting your hair net around your neck. Okay, so step one, just form a low ponytail at the base of your neck. Make sure it's centered. And I like to use this hair just to make sure that the tops of my ears are covered up because I think it looks a little bit better. Next, I thread my ponytail through my bun form. And then I fan the hair out over the bun form. You don't have to worry about this part being too perfect. You just want to make sure that your hair covers up the spongy part of the bun form. And then you want to take your hair tie and secure it around the bun form. All right, this part probably looks pretty weird, but don't worry, we're gonna fix that. So now you just kind of take your excess hair and pull it up and hold the hair up here while you pull your hairnet up and around it. That part does take a little bit of coordination to do, but it's not too hard. If I can do it, you can do it. And then I use my last ponytail holder to secure it in place. Basically just securing the hairnet over the bun. And pull the rest of your hairnet up and make sure that it's just comfortable the way that it's adjusted. Put my helmet on. And I'm ready to go. Just a couple of reasons why I really like doing it this way. Number one, you don't have to use any bobby pins that like jab you in the head while you like put your helmet on. And second of all, it's also really secure. Even if you have a big moving horse, you don't have to worry about it coming undone or having hair flop around or whatever. It's gonna stay in place. So I hope this is helpful. I know everybody kind of has their own way of doing it, but this is the way I like to do it, and it's the way that works best for me. So I hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope you have a great ride.